is Jim Keithley. A better view of this fire that's happening in the Little Canada section of Lewiston on River Street. We're told that this four-story apartment building here caught on fire and then spread to a smaller house, a two-story house. Can't see it with all the smoke, but you can see firefighters are here trying to douse the flames. Not sure how many people live in this building or these buildings, but we are getting information as it comes in, and we'll update you as soon as we can. We're in Lewiston, Jim Keithley, News 8.